He turns on with a whistle.
It was going to be a clap, but I feel my hands are put to far better use working on this.
A machine that will allow a man to fly.
Please don't do that.
Inventor Phileas Fogg was a dreamer.
By my calculations, I could travel around the world in 80 days.
But nobody believed in him.
Well then, Fogg, a wager. If you cannot, you must never invent again.
I'll take your wager!
Now...
We're going to stop Fogg by any means necessary!
A man who has always lived life by the book...
Really believe we can succeed?
Yes.
...has 80 days to prove just how far his imagination can take him.
We will make history! Or we will die trying!
Very impressive. I'd have let go by now.
Journey ends here.
He'll have to face his fears.
This is what happens when you leave your home.
I gotcha.
You meet people.
And he'll have to find the courage.
Where are they now?
They're traveling across China.
Your silly bracelets don't frighten me. All right. It's not silly.
To discover his destiny.
I'm seeing the world, working on my flying machine, and learning of new cultures.
Miss LaRoche stays to be my wife. Wife number seven.
Of seven wives?
One for each day of the week.
Do Tuesdays work for you?
Walden Media presents...
I risked everything, my entire life's work.
For something you believe in, nothing could make more sense than that.
A story about how far you can go.
Mr. Fogg, are you sure?
No!
When you chase your dreams. Around the world in 80 days.
Watch out on the right. Oh, no, my right.
Stop helping me!
Sorry.